All right, what is going on, guys? Today we're watching ReZero Season 2, Episode 16. I was just before the episode trying to think, like, what happened in the last episode? Just as a quick recap, as I always do. And I was like, wait, I don't even need to look at my notes. I know exactly what happened in the last episode because who could forget it? So, yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing how this episode goes. Very excited, obviously, after the last episode. But yeah. Anyway, guys, if you like the video, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And as always, let's get into the episode right now. What do we have here? Oh, it's little clone girl and Garfield. Whoa, okay. Garf, no, stop. Oof, oh no, I don't like that. Don't like kids seeing doing that. Fuck. I see. So that's how he got his scar on his face. Come on, Subaru, what's your plan this time? How are you gonna win over Garfield? Okay, Emilia, okay. I see you. Right up until today. Damn. I'm really getting a big change in Emilia now, aren't we? Wow. Okay. All right, Subaru. That one cut deep. Okay, Subaru. This better work out for you. Oh, man. Is it actually working? He's not just gonna kill you for this, Subaru? I do really like this OST. Oh, crying back of your voice always gets to me somehow. Oh, no way. Oh boy. Doesn't seem like any change is gonna happen here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Subaru, Emilia, eat it. Run or do something. What are you gonna do? What do you know? Subaru. I feel like Emilia's a little bit more qualified to fight this thing. You're going to die. You are going to die. Oh? What is Shamak again? Oh, it's just this, like, veil kind of thing. Ah. What is that? Oh? He stabbed the necklace into him, I think? Puck's in there? Gonna be very soon. Ooh. Did you take that punch, Subaru? You took that shit? Good job. Good job. Eat that shit, bro. Dee-dee-dee. Rem! Rem! Oh, poor Rem. Wake up, please. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh. Oh. What is this? What is this? Hello? What's happening?
Stand! Sir, stand!
Dark Shadow! Is that you?
What is this?
Oh, wow! Fucking hell, Subaru. That's a cool new ability.
Batrash! Batrash!
Best girl. Best dragon girl. Batrash. Hey, what up? Yeah, that was for last time, bitch. Is this finally Garfield coming over to our side? Are we finally gonna make some progress? I made like a Tom and Jerry sound effect. A perfect way to wake up. You just headbutted him like Patrash did to Garfield. So where's Ram? Is Ram good? Ram's good, right? Also, you kicked ass last episode. Good job. With your cool ass ability. And Patrash, you kicked ass too. Oh. Oh. Oh, best ground dragon. Is he still knocked out? Oh, look. He gets a lap pillow too. Pog. Welcome to the lap pillow society. First time. This is what a lap pillow from Ram feels like. She just knocks you out next time. As soon as you wake up. This is why Rem is best sister, just saying. Yeah, try a little harder, bro. Maybe next time. Ram puts him in his place. You perfect loser. Is Garfield gonna do the trial then instead of Emilia? Come on. You got this. Let this trial business finally be over. I wonder if Garf will get some closure from this situation. I hope so. Oh, the mum's wearing like a Caesar headband on her chest. That's a little big for you right now. Oh, she wasn't actually leaving him. She was just gonna go find his father. Oh. Oh no. Oh. And she died. Damn, bro. This is deep. Maybe he can go find his dad. Oh. Thumbnail. Happy Garf. Happy Garf. Trial aced it. Definitely got some closure. Oh, we've still got a little bit more of the trial to go. Okay. Arigato. Arigato. Boss. Love that. 14?
He's 13?
What? He's young as shit, bro. What the fuck? Little angry dumbass. I should have guessed. I never even thought about Garf's age. Yep. How could I forget? Ooh. Can't wait. That's what we like. We like this Subaru. Let's go, Emilia. Let's fucking go. Watch out for cars and boys. Does she even know what a car is? Oh, good luck. He's a fucking 8th grader, bro. Jesus. What did he see? What did he see? What did he see? I'm confused. He is a kid. Can someone explain to me what Garf saw? I am confusion. What is this? Oh, wow. That's crazy, Subaru. Oh, Subaru's great. He's changed so much since the beginning of ReZero. Nincompoop. Come on, Emilia. Is this Echidna? Oh, this is new. Witch's door. What? I am confusion. You know when you watch ReZero and some information is sprung on you that you feel like you might have already known, but you're not exactly sure? That's me most of the time, and this is definitely one of those scenarios. So that's some interesting information from the end right there. Not sure I've already knew that, obviously, but we'll just go over it for now. It could just be shit that's spewed by Echidna, I don't know. It could be actual factual information. I have no idea. But I guess we'll find out soon. Overall, a really good episode. I'm glad to see Garfield's on our side now. Finally, we're making some progress with the trial. And we're making progress with Garfield. So hopefully, once Subaru inevitably dies again, we won't get sent back to the very early reset point. But yeah, overall a really good episode. I was very surprised to see that Garfield's 13 years old. Not that I like ever thought about his age before, but it was just very shocking to me. Yeah, really interesting to see how this trial is going to go now, especially with Emilia's newfound courage, I guess, knowing that she has people there for her, especially Subaru. But yeah, overall a really good episode, and that's all I really have to say. So anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.